Namaskara, I am Dr. Hariharamurthy. I am an ENT specialist practicing in Bangalore for about 3 decades now. Sore throat is a very common problem, and normally it's attributed to tonsillitis in children or adults, pharyngitis, etc. But there are times when there is absolutely no infective focus, but there is soreness of the throat. This is something that is caused by either drying of the throat because one is not having adequate fluids, or the person is having to breathe from the mouth rather than the nose, especially in people who have got snoring problems, sleep apnea. The tendency for getting repeated sore throats is very, very high. People who have got nasal pathology like obstructions caused by structural changes such as deviated nasal septum, hypertrophic turbinates, polyps, growths in the nose, or in the case of young children, adenoids causing an obstruction to the normal airway will also contribute to the oral breathing. As a result, one can have soreness of the throat. So these are issues that are not related to any infective pathology. So identifying the primary causes for that and addressing those causes would be very critical in giving a symptom-free person.